No way across. But there's a sand bowl. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. I can almost make it out.
A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also is big. There's only one.
I see improvement.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across! Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
Of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Thank you.
traps.
There's a tunnel pit. You won't fit.
Dig it.
Okay.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it! Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? Something special. I feel it. I think it's up ahead.
Oh,
that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Back to the wheel.
It's working. We got the claw back. It fits. Perfect. That should hold it. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. Oh, we're closer. Wait! Stop.
What's it? Stay back. But tunnel, boy.
Scott, be careful.
More tests.
Moors must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, someone's so strong, I sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Enemies ahead!
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
We scatter Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Ready yourself, boy.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil. Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. There is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. You hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Thank you.
Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
We actually did it.
Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah, I am not touching that. Just... how do I explain it? Oh, see, you figured it out on your own then. Just...
Feels like
never
it
mind.
Wasn't that long ago.
I wasn't just explaining
weird.
The beautiful and complex now artistry of craft or anything.
Trolls,
no, just...
ogres,
anything to help
and
you.
A dragon.
Yep.
I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. No match for us. Get tired of shattering things with this. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Enemies ahead!
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. You've got company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and... piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic.
Yona! We're going to Yona! We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood-red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why has this happened?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. It may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about...
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother. Where you came from. Mother... father?
Now is not the time for that.
Rock!
Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does...
boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way. Behind the big statue of Thor.
Yes.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Serpent rooms. Right. I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay. Now the door's gone. The witch's turtle must be standing up. Now how do we get back up there? I bet this'll lead out. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head. Charlie. Go! There's more! She is here. Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. You better to tell us the way.
The world serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to it?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversation.
So, Mimir, why did Freya spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken. Mimir, we're in the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus... Ed, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
Good.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I even see new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do. Here we go!
What awful pests!
Which way to the chisel?
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. And we'll pick this up later.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead, past this gate.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a
quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Arimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Famur chased after his son, but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. Oh no. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty claw bag just got lucky.
A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together. We seek a chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Your skill continues to grow.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Come on up! I'm exhausted.
Wow, that was something, that though.
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around right here.
Correct.
How do we move forward?
Careful! My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Prepare yourself!
Looks like we got them all. Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Oh, we got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. It's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why? I start with winter.
A song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
House. Sula. Bar. Desert.
Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Ole. It means leader.
Try it.
Well done.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thor.
Ed, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Floor collapses.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
I'll never even see. Ah, the great dining hall. You just can't help but break things, can you? Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel.
Small one's yours.
Don't tell me.
I can't see.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done now, Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift them.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Some mother ugly or something. She cut up your face and you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Son of a fool.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry. Overstepped, yeah?
We're coming for you.
It's up, assholes.
Hold it to me! He's a little rough one.
Boy, stay focused.
With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Wait, we were here before.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
There's a path to the exit.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother is?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim. Carve it into that special gateway atop the the peak, and we can realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his chest, submerged in the roots for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
That magical lock. We're setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Ah, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning.
Take the boat. Freyr's isn't far. Odin's eye is on you, brother, especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him,
It's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door!
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me.
Let's see what those blades can do. I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Of foreign magic. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.